And President Joe Biden has canceled another $7.7 billion in student loan debt. The latest round of relief impacts 54,000 borrowers enrolled in the White House's Saving on a Valuable Education, or SAVE, plan. They received $613 million in relief. Nearly 67,000 teachers, nurses, and other public sector workers also saw $5.2 billion forgiven through the Public Service Loan Forgiveness Program. To date, Biden has canceled an average of $35,000 in loans for 4.75 million Americans.